Hi, today is Monday, and usually my Monday's off. I usually like to spend them at the farm, our farm, which we call Valley View Agro Farm, mainly because it is located in a valley, kind of like, but it's not really a valley, but we are surrounded kind of by hills. And so basically one of the things that we do here at our farm is that we keep goats and sheep among the other livestock. I just want to let you know in terms of how we take care of our animals. It is very important to understand that basically there are three principles that need to be followed if you're getting into animal husbandry, especially talking about goats and sheep. Number one, you have to make sure that you've got the correct shelter, secure shelter, where your animals can't get wet, especially during the rain season. And so it has to be a well kind of built shelter where your animals are safe and secure. The second thing that you need to look at if you're going to succeed in goat farming or sheep farming is nutrition. See to it that your animals are being are fed well, and you can give them supplements, you can give them mineral block, including salt block. You can even give them goat pellets or sheep pellets in addition to general grazing or browsing. And so nutrition is very, very critical. And then the third part is, the third thing that is very important is the health of your animals. We see to it that every week here at Valley View Agro Farm, our farm manager, Ngosa, he sees to it that the animals are sprayed every week, and he does that kind of religiously. Every Tuesday, he takes time to spray the animals. And when we do the spraying, we rotate different medications that we use for spraying. Sometimes we use Paranex, sometimes we use Tic-Tic. It depends on which medicines we have, but we try by all means to kind of rotate so that the ticks, the fleas, the lice don't build any form of resistance. And then also, in addition to spraying basically gets rid of the external parasites, but there are also internal parasites. And with the internal parasites, basically, we also do a rotation. Here is ivermectin. Ivermectin, very good chemical. It's good. It's a good drug because it helps with external and internal parasites, and one of the most recommended. Every farm that is into animal husbandry, keeping goats, sheep, this is very, very important. The other one that I've been using for internal parasites is albendazole. It's very, very good as well. If you look at our animals, they look very healthy. This has helped me so much as well. It has helped us. I've also recently introduced Levozan Plus, and it's been recommended. And so what we normally do is that we've been rotating between this and this, but to the cycle I just introduced today Levozan Plus, and I want to believe that it will work. I went for Levozan mainly because it is recommended for pregnant goats as well and pregnant sheep. So I didn't want to use ivermectin which might probably create abortion in the animals. And so I stayed away from it, and I stayed away from albendazole. Instead, I used Levozan Plus, and I believe that it's going to do miracles or work wonders, even with the sheep and the goat. So basically, that's that. The whole purpose of just doing this video is just to try to contribute to the farming industry, especially within our community, and see and share ideas, because I think agriculture is the future, and we have to create platforms of how we can basically share ideas so that this particular industry can blossom in our country. Thank you so much for taking time to listen to this a short video where I thought I could just make a small contribution to the growth of the agriculture industry within our country of Zambia. God bless you, and the Lord keep watch over you. Thanks. Bye-bye.